The work we did for this release was entirely based on feedback.
There's insider feedback, social media feedback. We are constantly monitoring.
Just focus on how to take it further.
We released the Snap Flyout in Windows 11 and people really loved it. One of the things we got feedback about was it's not always there when I need it. I have to go out and seek it.
Like, this is great, we love it, but it's not touch friendly.
How can we make this more accessible?
Easier to discover.
More effortless. And so we went to the drawing board.
We just want it to be there when you need it. Like, when are you resizing a window?
We thought about how to do this better, how to bring it to more people.
So as you drag a window, you're going to see a little hint at the top of the screen.
Slides in when you need it, and then you can drop it on, and if you don't need it, it goes away. It's something that we knew people wanted, and that really meant a lot to us.
A good touch experience is responsive. It needs to respond to all the different interactions that you do, all the swipes and drags.
What we're trying to get across is that physicality.
One of the major things we added was the ability for the UI to track your finger.
You can actually slide it out or slide it in.
What you can do now is swiping from the bottom of the screen, you can bring up the start menu. And between the pages, you can also use touch to navigate.
My favorite is bringing up quick settings. It's made my movie viewing experience a lot better.
We also have multi-finger gestures, so with three fingers you can switch between windows.
You just want to peek, try to switch, and then you move back.
The windows react to what you're doing. That really plays into the principles that we were trying to push for from a design perspective.
You know, we called it designed to be held. This is not the only feature why you would want to hold it, but this is one of them.
The amount of care that everyone on the team had in taking all of those interactions and really perfecting them was just so special.
Every day I come in, I'm working with people who are trying to do the same thing I'm doing. Like, every single meeting I have, it's the same conversation over again. How can we do something great?